I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Good morning, Trevis Dampier, Trevis Dampier Ministries, the Disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Monday, July 17th, or 7th month, 17th day, 717 today, hallelujah, with the closing day of the Noah timeline part 2, of the when Noah sends out the raven for the first time, and also today is the new moon, an appointed time, so you got 1 month off in the Hebrew calendar, so this will be 4 o'clock in reference to Dana Coverstone's precision dream and a possible great earthquake on the earth, even an invasion that is possible that Dana Coverstone had talked about. So we will talk about some events that took place over in Crimea as the Crimea Bridge was hit again, and it looks like it was done by Ukraine. So we'll talk a little bit about that that just took place. We have just been hit with another CME, so it is possible for another large earthquake to be taking place, most likely tomorrow, sometime around 11 a.m. Eastern, is when we're going to get hit by the earth in the earth. So I'll talk about that too. Talk about some abomination shot stuff in reference to Netanyahu and now them giving him an arrhythmia heart monitor, which is a part of the adverse events related to the abomination shot. So we will talk about that. We'll talk about other things that are way too sensitive for YouTube. So please click the Rumble link below and I will see you there. Shalom. Love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there. Later.